Welcome to Over the Years. My name is Tim, and I love vintage items. I hunt for treasures and bring you the ultimate prizes of antiques, collectibles, and vintage decor. Join me, my Dukes, my girlfriend Josie, and other guests as we search for history.
Is this wire out?
Give me the keys.
Let me finish. Every inch, because you ain't burning.
You're not supposed to spray it directly on your face.
Okay, let me help you.
You spray it in your hand.
Oh, serious, you're not going to burn on my watch. You want to say anything?
It's kind of hot today.
It's always hot. It's hot every day. It does. What's the place called that we're going to?
Malia's.
Malia's or Belia's?
Malia's.
Malia's. Malia's. Breakfast. You are? I'm interested in the pancakes, in the fruit, in the omelet, in the toast.
People.
So we are now in a small little town outside of Ocean City, about 15 minutes away, called Berlin. And they have about four antique malls like right in the same corridor. So we're about to check those out, see what type of treasures we can find.
Yeah. You want to go in here? Is it? Or it's Monday. The lights are on though. Okay. This is where we're at. I think my dad would admire this Harley Davidson collection. He's a fan. Oh my god, look at all that jade iron. Look at the head.
It's all repro.
It's all repro?
Yeah.
How do you know for sure?
You can tell by the shapes.
And the tops.
Yeah. It's all repro.
It's pretty though.
That is.
See some bottles?
Yeah, they're like all poison bottles.
They're all poison bottles.
Not all, but most of them.
They're pretty.
Where'd Daddy go?
So we're at checkout. What did you get?
Got a nice Art Deco dresser set, Wedgwood Jasper Ware trinket box, and mid-century modern decanter. Hit a lot of errors there.
Yes.
So pretty stoked. We're gonna go to the beach soon.
Yeah.
You want to go out one more store or you want to go to the beach?
One more store.
One more store and then we're going to the beach.
Yeah.
All right. See you guys then. We struck out at the Antique Emporium, or Uptown Emporium. Nice place.
But we didn't get anything.
Didn't find anything.
Nothing for us, unfortunately. So,
instead of checking out the last place, we're going to go ahead and just cut the day short on Antique and get some beach time in.
Beachy. Beach time.
And maybe a thrift store, too. Dinners.
Well, maybe we should just go to our third place and then, because those places close early, it doesn't make any sense for us to go to an antiquing store after the beach. They're not open.
No, I wasn't saying that. I was saying just, you know, there's a thrift store that's over there by the on the boardwalk. The other third place is right here.
Yeah.
Where we are now.
And we're not going to that one.
Unless you want to.
I think we should.
Okay.
Okay, we're going.
We're going.
We're going. So excited, there's AC in here.
There's AC in the other place.
No, but this one's cranking.
It is. Feels great.
Feels great. Lighters. And pipes. Calibrated to make you feel better. Come on, get on it. Let me see.
Gross.
You're not getting on it?
I don't think it works.
Let's see. It works.
No.
Because it stops at like 30 pounds.
That's why it sucks.
Beautiful. The pressure glass. Amberina. Got some nice Fenton pieces. I love this blue. This blue is like life. I like it. Like a marble rolling pin. It's nice.
$17.50? That's it? No.
Research?
Research time.
Okay. Really, 12 for the set of four? Okay. Nice Libby glasses. I'm gonna go search. Tim. There's a set of four of these glasses for 12. Do you think you'd be interested in these?
No.
No? How come?
They're remade to look mid-century modern. They're made by Libby Glass, which is a good, you know, not bad. But they're not like the Kolb or anything like that. So, like, selling them, I mean, wouldn't make that much money on it.
Okay.
To hold all those glasses.
Ooh, how unique. It's a piece. I'm all about things catching my eye before anything. You know, that's how I feel when I look at a piece. That determines whether I want it or not. All right, let's see it. Put it up here.
It's got a little bend down there, but that's not that bad. The only problem is, I mean, you still can see what it is, but it's just, I mean, I like it.
How much would you be willing to part? I mean, like, pay for it? Because
40.
I think it's too damaged. I mean, look at that bus.
Yeah, but I mean, that's part of, people enjoy that.
But then
it's, the only problem is,
I can't
that
even
this,
see the girl.
Yeah, I know, but it's super old. I like it. I just think that it's cool.
It is cool. No, oh, it's missing a tire. Oh.
It's quite possible. No.
does. I saw it glow.
Oh, does it?
There's parts and bits of it that's glowing. Oh. What do you mean? Am I... No, it glows.
Josie, I'm telling you right now that it does not glow.
Isn't it? What is that? What is... You're going to tell me that it
doesn't... Oh, right there, a little bit.
You think I'm stupid? What's going on with you?
You win.
Thank you. Yeah. Let's get it on camera.
You win.
This definitely glows.
Yeah, that is gorgeous.
You getting it?
I sold this rad.
This is rad. What's rad? That?
Yes.
What's so rad about it?
I mean, look at this.
I would love to have that in my kitchen.
Disco. What you got?
I have a pink Pyrex refrigerator dish, 501. That's coming home with us.
It is?
Absolutely. It's got one little scratch.
Okay.
I've seen people sell these dishwasher bins on eBay, I mean Etsy, for
$50. Yeah.
Coming home, pink Pyrex. We're saving you. We are saving you. Josie's dancing. She just gave me a ton.
Disco.
Disco. Let's go. I didn't look on the last other side. I'm gonna go. Right. Where you going?
This way. Are you coming? Because I'm leaving. So, it was raining, like serious rain. So we had to wait it out in the hotel. So we're heading over to the beach now. And it is roughly around 4:30 p.m. We're all packed up. Look at Tim, he's got the sunscreen, the water, the chairs, the towels. He's prepared, that's what I'm talking about. It's only a matter of minutes before we get to dip our toes in the water, in Ocean City water. Ew, it seems like you won't be able to see your toes. That's concerning, okay? All right? You should be able to see these in water. It's a workout. You said what? Who has four kids to do this with? I'm not trying to imagine that. Oh, goodness. Three is enough. Four children. Oh. Can you open this one up? Oh.
First thing we're doing is just spraying my back with sunscreen.
I thought we were doing this first.
No.
You seem worried. I wonder why.
Look at this. This one got a little case for the phone.
Wait, but I'm sitting in that chair.
Why?
Because I picked it out.
What you mean?
When I put it inside my car, I said this one's mine.
Oh, nah.
All right, come here. What are you doing?
It's cold,
Josie. All right, let's do this, umbrella. Ooh. Umbrella. Ella, A. All right, here I come. We did it. Finally, we did it.
We did it.
Cheers. Like, you don't really need that hand. You need only one hand to read. Apparently not. Let's see if you can do it, okay? You think so?
I'm gonna try.
Hi, handsome.
Hello.
What you doing?
Making business moves.
Hmm. No, that's a big wave. No! All right, babe, let's do it. Let's go. Hey! Are you eating the fries? Dude!
Watching camera and taking pictures
there,
keep your fries.
Now I'm taking my fries. Fucking bite a seagull. They're delicious.
They're so good.
Uh huh. What kind of oil do they use? Peanut oil?
Peanut oil.
Mm.
No ketchup. No trans fat or whatever they call it.
I don't think ketchup is needed.
It's no ketchup allowed.
I mean, I would dare to put ketchup on these. But you know, it's...
Literally, the sign says at the front desk, no ketchup. That's not even an option.
Oh, they're behind us. Look at them just ready to attack.
This is a medium, too.
Dish is a medium? Are you dropping them? You gotta might as well give it to the seagull.
Oh, is that after? No, you don't feed the seagulls.
Okay, I won't feed them.
We literally started chaos.
They're making a killing off of these fries. Jesus. You said $11?
Medium and a large.
Still not cutting it. Are they truffle fries? Maybe we should skip dinner.
Hell no. We'll be hungry as hell by the time you're done getting ready.
That's true. All right, let's finish eating and then shower, dinner, putt-putt, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where are you taking me?
Taking you to your BJ's on the water or on the beach.
That sounds bad.
It does, but it's not, hopefully.
I had no idea it was called that. That's funny.
I didn't even think about it until I was realizing I was saying it out loud. I was
Jeez.
Like, oh, great. BJ's on the water, nothing like BJ's on the water.
Moving down the street, pretty woman. What are we about to eat, pretty woman?
Rockfish battered. So this is our appetizer. Can they see it?
Yeah.
We're healthy too. We eat salads.
You're good for you.
Look at that. On the water. Gorgeous. Josie's necklace is killing the game right now.
We've got shrimp imperial right over here with fries. A nice potato slash spud by the time we're done with it. A lump crab cake. And this fabulous steak. Medium rare. Like Tim, how Tim likes it.
How you like your steak?
I like it two different ways. I like it medium rare and like well done.
Oh Jesus, what? This doesn't make any sense.
I do. I eat it both ways. You know that.
That's weird.
It's not weird.
It's okay? Very weird.
It's not.
Oh, Jesus.
Why do you always get up like that?
My body has been through a lot in my 35 years of life.
That's
and
it.
And I just ate like 40 pounds of food.
You got to hit the gym. We're hitting the gym immediately.
My dad bod is legit.
Because you're not a dad yet.
Stop. Let's go. Don't forget the portable charger.
Don't leave without me.
Alright. I want to welcome everybody to the 2019 Ocean City PGA Tour event. 18 holes of high quality putt-putt golf.
Are you really keeping score? We're keeping score?
Yeah, we really keep a score. Yeah, we really keep a score.
Which one? The volcano course is better?
The volcano course is more fun.
Yes, volcano course it is.
I need a tall one because I'm wearing heels. But we're the same height at this point, right? That's good, that's good. Alright, let's go.
You go first, ladies.
No, you go. I just want everybody to see how close mine is to the hole. The hole is right here. This is my ball, and this is Timothy's ball.
Yeah.
Good, right? This is gonna be good. Alright, he's got it in. Are you keeping score?
Yeah. I mean, you in the lead right now.
Is that a penalty?
That's your first shot.
Yeah.
Being more challenging.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Oh, come on.
I'm in the clear.
Not easy, of course.
So we're even.
On that hole.
Yeah, write it down.
Josie with a one stroke lead after two holes.
Marking it.
Somebody's going for a dip in the pool.
Are you kidding?
She's wet.
I gotta go get that.
Yes, Joseph. This is now your third shot.
Are you kidding?
No.
You fucking. Thank goodness.
It's all about the touch, Josie.
I guess so.
You gotta have a touch.
I don't think I have the touch anymore.
You do. You just don't whack the ball so hard.
I'm trying not to. Writing it down. What's the score so far?
You don't want to know.
Okay. I don't want to know. No bad.
You're gonna give you an 8.
That's not good.
Yeah, I know. We should have done the fun course. I don't know what we were thinking.
I don't either.
Oh! You're giving up again?
You have to show me how it's done. Okay. How bad?
8 again.
And you got how many?
5.
Okay.
I think Josie's had too many angry orchards today.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest. This is probably one of the toughest putt-putts I've ever played. The touch, Josie. You gotta have a touch.
You gotta have a touch.
Be smooth.
Okay.
Relax. You're just not trying now. How do you hit the rock with all that green in front of you?
Nothing. You're like mobby-wopping the ball.
Not.
I can't wait to show you. Nice and easy, babe. No, not at all.
I'm a strong person, okay? It's hard for me to bring it down a notch.
All right, so we just finished 18 holes at the Ocean City PGA Tour event. Josie started out strong. One shot lead through two holes. And then it's
downhill from there.
Kind of spiraled out of control.
No
there.
Kidding.
On the front nine, Josie shot a 48. I shot a 29.
Okay, let's.
On the back nine, Josie shot a 48. I shot a 29. In the end, Josie 87, Tim 54. Tim wins by 33 strokes. The champ is here. The champ is here. Josie will have a chance at redemption tomorrow. Maybe one less angry orchard. And some light. And an easier course, and she might have a chance.
Might have a chance.
If she actually listens to me.
Oh.
You know how you do that to me all the time? If you would just listen to me, Tim, then when Tim tries to help you, tap it in. Just, we should go home and watch Happy Gilmore. Tap.
So what are we going to do now?
I don't know. What do you want? Oh, milkshake.
We're doing milkshakes?
Milkshakes.
You sure our bodies can handle that?
Well, yeah, you're buying because you lost. I got it.
That's what I thought. CJ on the...